the previous class, what it belong? Very nice, very good answer. Nutrients. Okay, dear. In this lesson, we are going to learn about animals. Animals. Let us say any some animals you say. Friends, can you say? Okay, dear. Say the animals. Very good. Cow. Then?
Living.
Next one. What is this? Children. Children, listen. Isn't this object? These animals live on land. These animals live on land. So they are called land animals. So they are called land animals. Okay, dear. This is one of the land animal. Can you see? Isn't? What is this? Very nice. Very good answer. The cow. What's the use of cow? The cow gives us milk. Where do cow live? Very nice. Very good answer. The cow live on where? Land. Okay? According to that, cow living animals classify land animals, water animals, and land and both land and water animals. Okay? Okay, dear. Dear children, animals classify animals on the earth based on where they live. Where they live. Listen again. Classify animals on the earth based on where they live. Okay? Okay, dear. First one, dear children, different animals have different places. Different animals have different places to live. Okay? Okay, dear. The first one, animals are four types. How many types? Four types. How many types? Four types. Okay? Okay, dear. First one, animals, some animals live on land. Where, dear? Land. Say, land animals. Children, say. Very good. Now, it's time to say, dog, cow, cat. Okay, dear. Tiger, lion. Okay, children? Okay. These are live on land. Okay. Then some animals live in water. Some animals live in water. Say, for example, very good, very nice answer. Fish. Fish is one of the animal. They live in water. Okay, dear. And then crocodile. Okay, dear. Then another one. Some animals live on trees. What are the animals live on trees? Say. Very good. Birds. Birds live on trees and fly in the sky. And fly in the sky. They build their nest in the tree. They build their birds build their nest on the tree. Okay? Okay, dear. Then another one type. Both on land and in water. Land and in water. Okay? Okay, dear. Let us see detail. Okay, children. Dear children, animal. What's the word of animal? It is in Tamil word or English word? Oh, it's one of the Latin word. It comes from Latin word animalis. What's the word? Animalis. What's the meaning of animalis? Very nice. Living. Animalis means living. What's the meaning of living? Animalis means living. Okay? Okay, dear. Then, let us see. Land animal. Okay, dear. Children, say. Land animals name. Here, children, say. Very nice. Cow. Ox. Then, goat. Okay, dear. and then tiger, tail, very good. Giraffe, very nice. Okay dear children, now look at this picture. What do you see in this picture? Very nice, very good answer. The elephant. Okay dear, the elephant is one of the land animal. What is this? Giraffe. Giraffe is also one of the land animal. Okay, okay dear. Dear children, do you like this? I know you like cat. Cat is one of the what animal? Ma? Land animal. What animal? Land animal. Okay. How is it, ma? Very nice, isn't it? Okay, dear. Do you have cat in your home? Okay. You have cat in your home. Okay, dear. Let us see next one. Okay, ma. The next one. What is this? Very good, children. The cat. Cat is one of the land animal. Okay. Okay, dear. They have legs and eyes and then nose. Okay. I think you like a dog. Okay, dear. Okay, children. Dear children, where do animals live? Now say. Very good. Very nice answer. Animals live on land. Animals live in water. And animals live on trees. And fly in the sky. Okay? Okay, dear. Animals live in both. Land and water. Okay? Okay, dear. Let us see slide. Now look at the slide, ma. Where do animals live? Animals live on land. One type. And another one? Water. And another one? Trees. And in the fly in the sky. Animals live on trees and fly in the sky. And fourth one type? Animals live both on land, in water. Land and in water. Okay, dear. Let us see next one. Okay, ma. First one, land animals. Animals that live on land. Animals that live on land are called land animals. What is land animals? Animals that live on land. Which animals live on land? Okay, animals that live on land are called land animals. Okay, dear, let us say again. What is land animals? Animals that live on land are called land animals. Let us see next one. Okay, dear. What do you see in this picture? Very good. The lion. Cat. Very nice. Very good answer. Very nice. Giraffe. Okay, dear. Okay, dear. Dear children, now listen. Land animals. Bullock is one of the land animals. Goat is one of the land animals. Okay, dear. Horse is one of the land animals. Okay, dear. Trees. Sparrow. Live on trees because it is one of the bird. Okay, parrot. Parrot is one of the bird. They live on trees and fly in the sky. Okay, dear. Crow. This is also live on trees and fly in the sky. Okay, dear. Okay, children. Dear, listen. What is this? Very nice. Fish. Where do fish live? Children say. Very nice answer. The fish live in water. Where dear? The fish live in water. The fish live in water. Some animals live in water like crocodile, dolphin. Students say very nice, tortoise. Very good answer. And then okay dear. Okay children, now look at the slide. What is that? Water animals. Animals that live in water. Animals that live in water are called water animals. Animals that live in water are called water animals. Okay, now look at this slide. You can easily understand. You can easily understand. Okay dear, whale is one of the water animal. Very good, very nice. Fish is one of the water animal. Okay dear. Okay children, then let us see next one. Okay dear, do you like birds? Okay, do you like birds? Some birds very nice and somebody is have very keen sight, and then some animals prey birds, and some other animals very soft. Okay, okay dear, some birds very soft. Animals that fly in air, animals that fly in air are called birds. Animals that fly in air, animals that fly in air is called as birds. Birds have wings, feathers to fly in the sky. Fly in the sky. Okay, okay dear children, do you like birds? Okay dear, which is your most favorite bird? Okay, peacock, very nice. Okay dear, and then children, parrot, very good. Okay dear, sparrow, very nice. Crane, very good. Duck. Okay, and then another one. Okay children, myna. Okay dear, woodpecker, very good. Okay children, now look at the board. Dear children, let us say some animals name. Okay dear, first one say sparrow. Read this. Friends say sparrow. Crow. What is this? Crow. What is this? Crow. Owl. What is deer? Owl. What is this now? Owl. The next one? Pigeon. What is? Pigeon. What is this bird? Pigeon. Read this. Tug. What deer? Tug. Parrot. What is? Parrot. Read this word. Parrot. The next one? Eagle. What is? Eagle. Last one? Swan. Let us say, where do they live? Okay. Sparrow live on trees. Okay. Crow? Very nice answer. Crow live on trees. Owl also live on trees. Okay? Okay dear. Students, the next one? Duck. The duck live on? Where dear? Very nice. In water. The duck live in water. Next one? Parrot. Parrot is? The parrot live on trees. now look at the slide. Land and water animals. Some animals live both on land and in water. Can you say? Very nice. Very good answer. Frog. Get here. The frog live on land and water. They live both on land and water. Crocodile also. Crocodile live on land and in water. Okay? Okay, dear. The next one. Students, see this picture. Okay, dear. Duck live in water and land. And then crocodile live in water and land. Okay? Okay, dear. Children, now read this word. Land and water animals. Land and water animals. Frog. First one is frog. Frog live in water and land. Both. Okay? Both are land and water. Like that, crocodile also. Okay? Crocodile live in water and live on land. Okay, dear? Okay, children. You spell the word crocodile. Read. Very nice. Crocodile. Children, again say crocodile. These animals live both on land and water. Okay? Okay, children. Now, dear children, take your worksheet. I give you tab 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, student, ready mark? Okay, dear. Children, worksheet number 1, page number 46. Worksheet number 1, page number 46. Dear children, unit 3, animal groups, worksheet number 1. In the pictures below, write where each animal lives. Okay? Land, water, tree, land and water. Children, let us write. Okay, dear. First one, what? Sparrow. Children say, where do sparrow live? Very good answer. Sparrow live on tree. Students, write. I give you tab. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let us go next one. Okay, dear. The next one. Frog. What is that? Frog. Okay, dear. This is land animal or water animal or live on tree or land and water animal. What is the answer correct? Very nice, very good answer. Frog live in water and land. Land and water. Both are land and water. Now you select land and water. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Students, finish? Okay, dear. Let us go next one. Okay, ma. Next one. Very nice. Very good answer. Land animal. Excellent answer. Okay, dear. Cow. Cow is the land animal. Next one. What is that? Can you say? Very good answer. Dolphin is one of the water animal. Very nice. Children, write. 1, 2, 3, 4. Very nice answer. Land. Okay, da? Okay, dear. The next one. Goat. Goat is land animal. Okay, dear. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Students, finish. Okay, ma. The next one. What is this picture? Very nice. Very good answer. Horse. Horse is one of the land animal. Okay, dear. The next one. Very nice. Very good answer. Parrot. Do you like parrot? Okay. Do you like parrot? Parrot is the parrot live on tree. Okay, dear. What is the right tree? Okay. Friends, this is the homework done for you. Dear children, before that, listen the slide. What do you see in this picture? Very nice. Crocodile live in both land and water. Okay, next one, homework for you. Okay, okay, dear students, worksheet number. Dear children, animals 4, page worksheet number 4, page number 49, page number 49. Children, do the homework. Okay, dear? Okay, children. Thank you, children. Take care of.